a while. You couldn't have appeared at a better time. There's a little something I could use your help with. Why, the thief you let off the other day, of course. Anyways, I need to borrow your strengths. As I mentioned before, I share the money I steal with the people. But it just isn't enough to make a real difference. So I came up with an idea. Sneak inside a greedy official's home and make off with his hoarded wealth. Well, can I count on your help? It's for a good cause. You've heard the tale of Nezumikozo, right? The hero thief who plied his skills for the people of Edo. What with a fair city going to the dogs and all, everyone's living in fear. It's times like this, most of all, they need another such hero to give them hope. Great! When you're ready, we'll use the cover of darkness to do our work. I got a hunch as to where the treasure's located.
All we can do.
This isn't it either. There's got to be more hidden around here somewhere. This can't be all. Let's search the other rooms.
Yeah!
Aha! Jackpot! Doubt. This money was gained by dirty means. All right. That should do it. Let's blow this joint.
The love you have breaking into my veins. I want to let you get away!
Looks like we need to. But fear not, we'll make it out all right.
That was close. I don't think I could have managed that without you. Right then, as for the spoils. Thanks. I'll see that it all goes to those in need. I'll make sure everyone knows your part in it too. Now then, let's clear out of here before they find us. I'm glad I had your help, my friend. Just so you know, I plan to keep on steering for the people. So if we happen to meet again on opposing sides, take it easy on me, eh?
I trust you are keeping well. I would like you to have this. I pray it be of some use. How may I assist you? Oh, you need to speak to me? Of course. Please, go ahead. I see. Well, it is up to you what you wish to discuss with me. How may I assist you? I have so looked forward to talking with you like this again. Indeed, I have never known a joy like our being together. Yet, all I can do is wait. In truth, sometimes I cannot help but wonder what I would do if you were to stop visiting me. But perhaps if I carried some proof of your love with me, my mind would not be prone to such weakness. Oh, how thrilling. Alas, the waiting is simply too hard to bear. But if you will continue to help me find my beloved cats, I may choose to view that as a testament to your affection. Though I am not sure I believe you would feel the same way if I were to ever leave Yoshiwara. Still, should that day come, I hope you know. I am all yours. Mind, body, and soul.
Please, I can't. Please, I can't!
How are you? Been well, I trust? Is that so? Naturally. Or so I'd like to say. But that isn't always the case. Your best work can often go ignored. All too often, I'm afraid. However, my Japanese landscapes have garnered some good repute. In fact, more and more customers are looking to buy from me. Many want souvenirs to take home to their countries. Indeed, I am not the only one who is taken with this rapidly changing land. It must have been over 10 years ago when I met a certain photographer. He invited me to take some photos with him. And from that moment on, I was hooked. We gallivanted all over with our cameras. Those were the days. The allure of photography is its power to capture the fleeting in perpetuity. You'll come to understand that in time, I'm sure. As one who has seen a great deal of the world, I would have to say, I do. In fact, you are a fine example yourself. Do you know the saying, there is virtue in harmony? I believe the Japanese live true to these words, even now. Though I wonder how deeply felt this sentiment is, if it is not just some way to avoid conflict. But I suppose I'll never know. Truly splendid. Music to my ears. I was hoping you'd see that. Well, I can see that you worked hard on this. Be sure to drop by again.
I was wondering when you'd next...
I'm glad to see you.
Really? That would be great. It looks like you have quite the collection. Good work. I have a hunch you will be back again. Am I right?
Good job.
My wife's going to kill me.
It's the foreigners!
come off it. This ain't no fireworks display.
How are you? Been well, I trust? Ah, music to my ears. I was hoping you'd see that. Well, I can see that you worked hard on this. Be sure to drop by again.
Ah, I was... I'm glad to see.
Really? That would be great.
I have a hunch you will be back again. Am I right?
Could be a lot worse, right? It won't be easy for them to find us in here. Lots of constables on patrol tonight, too. It'd be too risky to camp outdoors. This was definitely the right choice. Did you hear what happened next? Apparently, the Red Demon was killed by someone at his estate. Seems the public believe it was our attack that killed him. Well, that's no surprise, I suppose. Ah, no need to apologize. I'm sure you had your reasons. Anyway, the Red Demon's no more. And we got a little payback for Master Showin. Any idea what you'll do next? Personally, I'm going to talk to Katsura and see what he's up to. Ah, I should have known. You know, I seem to recall Katsura mentioning them not so long ago. Why not see if he can tell you anything useful? You should drop by the Choshu clan's villa. Well, I'll be off then. See you later.
Ah, excellent. I just arrived myself. Come on, let's head inside.
It's good to see you both. Listen, the British are building their legation on Gotanyama, and our plan is to burn it down. Naturally, it's not going to be easy. So I've asked a few of our younger comrades to lend us their assistance. Our people have also been watching the comings and goings at the legation. Their reports include mention of a samurai with a peculiar hand. Must be the samurai you're looking for, right? Well, what do you say to helping us out? Marvelous! My thanks! Ryoma, would you consider joining us too? Your presence would be much appreciated.
I hear the legation was a parting gift from the Red Demon. Makes it hard to ignore. So yeah, I'm along for the ride.
My thanks. Now, I know I'm the one asking for your help, but I don't think I'll be able to join you. I'm in the middle of talks with the Lord of Choshu and his chief retainers. Genzui and the others have assembled near Gotanyama. Can I count on you to go?
I imagine you've got things to take care of. Let's meet around Gotanyama later.
Look at this place. It's more like a fortress.
Indeed. With the Americans fading from the scene, the British are making a show of their power.
When they finish that damn thing, we're in trouble. We'll never get them out. Kasaka! Yamagata, what took you so long? Anito, glad you could make it.
It's a terrible shame what happened to Master Shoen. But mark my words. I will personally make sure his death wasn't in vain.
Mr. Takasugi, it's been quite a while.
Ito, I've got a job for you. I want you to put on a firework show.
And by that you mean destroying a certain building?
Exactly. Now the Red Demon's gone, the foreigners are next. Let's torch them in the cholera they brought. The smoke will rise as a beacon for our cause. Ah, it's you.
Ah, there you are. Let's get started.
Get a good look. These British gents desire a grand castle.
They've got guts, all right. Especially their boss, Arcook.
You go with the diversionary team. Stir up some action down below. And get the attention of the guards. Ito and Yamagata will start a fire while you keep them occupied. Give them a good fight, then head up to the legation yourselves. If all goes well, once we've regrouped, we go after Alcock. Are you all clear on the plan? You're quick on the uptake. Bodes well. All right, we will get into position. Be on watch to strike.
No one can stop our merry band.
Indeed. I'll do my best not to disappoint.
Please don't hit us! We're just following orders.
There you are!
You!
finish this!
Nicely done.
Yeah.
There was barely a whimper.
Over here! It's done!
But our hawk is still nowhere to be found. And I hear he's got quite the bodyguard with him.
Looking for something?
For the wounded.
We'll meet again.
Here you are.
Not that.
Game.
I'm glad you have a talent for arson.
Why are you so intent on provoking the British?
It saved me the trouble of provoking the British.
Wait! Too far.
This is just the beginning.
Wake up, people of Japan. As the smoke rises, so shall we. So shall we!
This is no better than the Red Demon.